Well, I think everybody loves stories. I think that's just a fact of our programming as human beings. And as far as books are concerned, it's surely just a matter of showing children that those typewritten pages are actually doorways through which they can slip, disappear into other worlds whenever they so choose. With my own kids, I've found that the best way to show them that is, simple as it sounds, by reading to them. I've never met a child who doesn't want to be told a story.